Space Explorers Between the Lines. We'll start in 3, 2, 1, go! Team 51-59 incurs a penalty for crossing into the other team's half during the sandstorm period. With the sandstorm over, all the robots begin the task of their assignments. 33-74 immediately starts to attempts to put cargo into its cargo ship. While Prototype X has come over to the red half of the field to play defense. On the blue half, Gator Botics scoops up cargo and pushes Bengal Robotics out of the way so that he can approach the Bengal Robotics appears to be having some problems. They seem to be stuck. Gator Botics successfully loads cargo into its cargo ship. Meanwhile, on the red side, 33-74, the Robo Bronx is also working to feverishly add cargo to its cargo ship. Trying to prevent that is Prototype X, who is playing defense and trying to interfere with the Red Alliance from completing their task. Eagle Robotics is over in the loading zone, getting a new hatch panel. Which is going to attach to the front of the cargo ship. The Robo Bronx are successfully able to add more cargo to their cargo ship and go back for more. The Robo Falcons, meanwhile, are working to get cargo. With less than 20 seconds left, the Robo Falcons have retreated to their habitat. In 32-30, the Prototype X has completed a HAB 3 climb with the Eagle Robotics on HAB 1. If that stands, that should be worth a ranking point. Here come the scores. A convincing victory for the blue. Each blue team.